What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of How to Get Real. Now, before we get started, as usual, if you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and drop a like. So I do have a few shout-outs to give, and they are to Mr. Tornado, Jacob Guerrero, ITZ Migs, along with Flanks S, Creative Things, and Call Me Zay. So those are the shout-outs for this video. Now, in this video, I have a challenge for you guys. Can this channel get to 1,500 subscribers before my next video? And I think it can. And the only way that it can happen, though, is with your help. So, if you can tell people you know about this channel and just maybe do some shout-outs about it. You don't have to individually. I'm not going to sit here and force you to shout this channel out. But I'm just saying, like, I think it's worth a shot at making this video, see if we can get to that. And, because I said my goal is to get to 10,000 by March 31st, but I'm going to set some smaller goals between now and then. So, right now as I look at the monitor, I'm at 1,113. So, we need 387. 387, that's how many we need to get to 1,500. And I'm going to be off work the next 2 days, so I'm definitely gonna be making more videos because I'm not gonna be busy. And if, by the way, that reminds me, if I missed you, like if I didn't shout you out, please let me know in the comment section and I will get back to you on that. But while I'm making this video, I'm gonna talk about a couple different things. One of which is looking ahead to inviting some people like onto the channel, like I told you about Sydney and Cameron. So they are, I think, trying to think what I was gonna say. Sydney, I believe he's agreed to help me this weekend make a video, and Cameron might, but he's still a toss up because he works at a place called he works at Burger King, and I don't even know when he's scheduled, but both of them have really good personalities and they're really funny, so that's definitely gonna boost this channel up. So I look forward to seeing how well that does. And we're also gonna do, like, as far as the channel goes, one of the things they've agreed to do are some challenges, like, I like try not to laugh challenges, dares within a certain area, like not taking it too far. But anyway, I look forward to bringing them into the channel. And one of them, and Sydney, he said he's gonna send me a clip of a video, and I'm gonna edit it for him, and I'm gonna put one of mine in too, and that's gonna be one of my upcoming videos. It's not gonna be today or tomorrow, but it's going to be sometime this up within the next upcoming week. So, I thank you guys for watching. Once again, How to Get Real. Peace out. I'll see you in the next video.